The vastness and complexity of the universe. The universe is an awe-inspiring and vast expanse of space, matter, and energy. It contains billions of galaxies, each with billions of stars, and an estimated 10 to the power of 80 subatomic particles. Understanding the complexity of the universe is a daunting task, but one that can help us better understand our place in it. The scale of the universe. To grasp the vastness of the universe, it's important to understand its scale. The universe is estimated to be around 13.8 billion years old and spans an estimated 93 billion light years in diameter. To put that into perspective, if the entire solar system were the size of a quarter, the Milky Way galaxy would be the size of North America. The complexity of the universe. The universe is not only vast but also incredibly complex. From the microscopic subatomic particles to the largest superclusters of galaxies, the universe contains an immense amount of matter and energy. The laws of physics that govern the universe are equally complex, with theories such as quantum mechanics and general relativity helping us understand how the universe works. Importance of understanding the universe and its mysteries. Advancing scientific knowledge. Understanding the universe is essential for advancing scientific knowledge. By studying the universe, scientists can better understand the laws of physics, the origins of the universe, and the nature of matter and energy. This knowledge can lead to breakthroughs in technology and medicine that can benefit humanity. Exploring new frontiers. Exploring the universe also presents new frontiers for human exploration. With advancements in technology and space travel, we have the potential to travel further into space and explore the mysteries of the universe. This exploration can inspire future generations and lead to new discoveries that can improve our understanding of the universe and our place in it. Understanding our place in the universe. Finally, understanding the universe and its mysteries can help us better understand our place in the universe. By studying the origins of the universe and the evolution of galaxies, we can better understand how our own solar system and planet came to be. This knowledge can provide us with a greater appreciation for the world around us and our role in it. The Big Bang. The Big Bang theory is the most widely accepted explanation of how the universe came into existence. According to this theory, the universe began as a hot, dense, and infinitely small point known as a singularity. Origins of the universe. The universe is estimated to be around 13.8 billion years old. At the moment of the Big Bang, the universe was a hot and dense point that expanded rapidly, cooling as it expanded. The universe continued to expand and cool, allowing matter and energy to form. Evidence for the Big Bang. There are several pieces of evidence supporting the Big Bang theory. One of the most significant pieces of evidence is the cosmic microwave background radiation, which is thought to be leftover radiation from the Big Bang. Other evidence includes the abundance of light elements in the universe and the observed large-scale structure of the universe. Implications of the Big Bang. The Big Bang theory has significant implications for the universe's future. As the universe continues to expand, galaxies will move farther away from each other, and the universe will become increasingly cold and dark. Scientists believe that this will eventually lead to the end of the universe, known as the heat death of the universe. The Big Bang theory is a crucial aspect of our understanding of the universe's origins and its future. With ongoing research and advancements in technology, we can continue to learn more about the universe and its mysteries. The expanding universe. The universe is constantly expanding, which means that the space between galaxies is growing larger every day. The expansion of the universe. The expansion of the universe is the most significant discovery in modern astronomy. It tells us that the universe is not static but rather constantly changing. The discovery of the expansion of the universe. The discovery of the expansion of the universe was made by Edwin Hubble in the 1920s. He observed that distant galaxies were moving away from us, and the farther they were, the faster they were moving. Redshift. The movement of galaxies away from us causes a shift in the light they emit. This shift, known as redshift, is a result of the Doppler effect and is an important piece of evidence for the expansion of the universe. The Hubble constant. The rate at which the universe is expanding is known as the Hubble constant. The value of the Hubble constant has been revised over time, with more recent estimates placing it at around 73 kilometers per second per megaparsec. Dark energy. The expansion of the universe is not slowing down as we would expect, but rather accelerating. This acceleration is thought to be caused by dark energy, a mysterious force that makes up about 68% of the universe. The fate of the universe. The expansion of the universe has significant implications for the fate of the universe. If the expansion continues at its current rate, the universe will continue to grow larger and cooler until all stars have burned out and the universe becomes a cold and dark place. The Big Rip. Another possibility is that the expansion of the universe could accelerate to the point where it tears apart everything in the universe, including atoms themselves. This is known as the Big Rip scenario. The Big Crunch. Alternatively, the universe could eventually stop expanding and start contracting, leading to a Big Crunch, where all matter is pulled back together into a singularity. The observable universe. The observable universe is the portion of the universe that we can see from Earth. It is estimated to be about 93 billion light years in diameter. The multiverse. The expansion of the universe has led to the development of the multiverse theory, which suggests that there may be an infinite number of universes beyond our own. In conclusion, the expanding universe is one of the most fascinating and complex phenomena in the universe. It has significant implications for the fate of the universe and has led to the development of new theories about the nature of reality. Black holes are incredibly dense regions in space where gravity is so strong that nothing, not even light, can escape. They are formed when a massive star runs out of fuel and collapses under the force of its own gravity. Characteristics of black holes. Black holes are characterized by their event horizon, which is the point of no return beyond which nothing can escape the black hole's gravitational pull. They also have a singularity, which is a point of infinite density at the center of the black hole. How are black holes formed? Black holes are formed when a massive star dies and its core collapses under the force of gravity. As the core collapses, it becomes denser and denser until it forms a singularity. The singularity is surrounded by the event horizon, which marks the boundary of the black hole. Different types of black holes. There are three types of black holes: stellar black holes, intermediate black holes, and supermassive black holes. Stellar black holes are formed from the collapse of a single massive star, while intermediate and supermassive black holes are formed through the merging of multiple smaller black holes. The impact of black holes on the universe. Black holes have a profound impact on the universe, as they play a role in the formation of galaxies and can influence the motion of stars and other celestial bodies. They also have a significant effect on the fabric of space-time itself. The discovery of black holes. The concept of black holes was first proposed by Albert Einstein's theory of general relativity, but it wasn't until the 1960s that astronomers discovered evidence of their existence. Today, we continue to learn more about black holes through ongoing research and observations. The role of black holes in astrophysics. Black holes are a critical area of study in astrophysics, as they provide a unique opportunity to study the fundamental laws of physics under extreme conditions. They also offer insights into the origins of the universe and the nature of dark matter. Recent discoveries and breakthroughs. Recent breakthroughs in black hole research include the first ever image of a black hole's event horizon, captured in 2019 by the Event Horizon Telescope. In addition, new observations have revealed unexpected behaviors of black holes, challenging our current understanding of these enigmatic objects. Black holes in popular culture. Black holes have captivated the public imagination for decades and have been featured in numerous works of science fiction and popular culture. From movies to video games, black holes continue to inspire awe and wonder in people around the world. The future of black hole research. As our technology and understanding of the universe continues to advance, we can expect to learn even more about black holes and their impact on the universe. The study of black holes will continue to be a critical area of research in the coming years, offering new insights into the mysteries of the cosmos. Overall, black holes are fascinating objects that continue to captivate scientists and the public alike. Through ongoing research and observation, we can hope to unlock the secrets of these enigmatic objects and gain a deeper understanding of the universe as a whole. Einstein's theory of relativity is one of the most groundbreaking and influential theories in the history of physics. This theory revolutionized our understanding of space, time, and gravity. In this article, we will explore the theory of relativity and its impact on astronomy and cosmology, as well as the evidence supporting the theory. Explanation of the theory. Albert Einstein first proposed the theory of relativity in 1905. It consists of two parts, special relativity and general relativity. Special relativity deals with the laws of physics in a frame of reference that is moving at a constant velocity. General relativity expands on this and deals with the laws of physics in a frame of reference that is accelerating or in the presence of gravity. One of the key principles of the theory of relativity is that the laws of physics are the same for all observers, regardless of their relative motion. This means that there is no preferred frame of reference, and that all motion is relative. Another important concept is that the speed of light is constant and independent of the motion of the observer or the source of light. General relativity also introduced the concept of space-time, which is a four-dimensional space consisting of three dimensions of space and one dimension of time. According to the theory, mass and energy warp space-time, creating the force we experience as gravity. Impact on astronomy and cosmology. Einstein's theory of relativity has had a significant impact on astronomy and cosmology. One of its key predictions is that the path of light is affected by gravity, which was confirmed by observations of the bending of starlight during a solar eclipse in 1919. This discovery provided evidence for the theory and helped establish it as one of the most important in modern physics. The theory of relativity also led to new insights into the nature of the universe. It predicted the existence of black holes, which are regions of space-time where the gravitational pull is so strong that nothing, not even light, can escape. This prediction was later confirmed by observations of the behavior of stars orbiting around invisible objects in space. Another important prediction of the theory is the concept of time dilation, which suggests that time passes more slowly in regions of high gravitational potential. This prediction has been confirmed by experiments involving atomic clocks on Earth and in space. Evidence supporting the theory. The theory of relativity has been supported by numerous experiments and observations over the years. One of the most famous is the aforementioned observation of the bending of starlight during a solar eclipse in 1919. Other evidence includes the behavior of particles in particle accelerators and the observation of the cosmic microwave background radiation, which is thought to be the afterglow of the Big Bang. In recent years, the theory of relativity has been put to the test by observations of gravitational waves. These are ripples in space-time that are produced by the collision of massive objects, such as black holes or neutron stars. The detection of gravitational waves by the Laser Interferometer Gravitational Wave Observatory, LIGO, in 2015 provided further evidence for the theory of relativity. Our solar system is home to eight planets, each with its own unique characteristics and significance in understanding the universe. Overview of our solar system. Our solar system consists of the Sun and everything that orbits around it, including planets, moons, asteroids, and comets. The eight planets in our solar system, listed in order from the Sun, are Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, Neptune. Each planet has its own distinct size, shape, atmosphere, and composition. Unique characteristics of different planets. Terrestrial planets. The first four planets in our solar system, Mercury, Venus, Earth, and Mars, are known as the terrestrial planets. They are small, dense, and have rocky surfaces. Gas giants. The next four planets in our solar system, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, and Neptune, are known as the gas giants. They are much larger than the terrestrial planets and have no solid surface. Significance in understanding the universe. Studying the planets in our solar system gives us a glimpse into the diversity of the universe and the many possible outcomes of planet formation. It also allows us to understand the conditions necessary for life to exist, as well as the potential hazards that threaten our planet, such as asteroids and comets. In addition, the study of exoplanets, planets that orbit stars other than our Sun, has revealed an incredible diversity of planetary systems and provided insight into the formation and evolution of planets in other parts of the universe. Stars. Stars are massive, luminous balls of gas that emit energy through nuclear fusion reactions in their cores. They are incredibly important in understanding the universe, as they play a crucial role in the formation and evolution of galaxies. There are several types of stars, including main sequence stars like our Sun, red giants, white dwarfs, neutron stars, and black holes. Each type of star has its own unique properties and characteristics, such as size, temperature, and luminosity. Understanding stars is important because they are responsible for the creation of heavy elements like carbon and oxygen, which are essential for the formation of planets and life as we know it. Stars also play a key role in the dynamics of galaxies, as their gravity can influence the orbits of other objects and shape the overall structure of the galaxy. Studying stars can provide us with valuable insights into the nature of the universe and how it evolved over time. By observing the properties and behaviors of different types of stars, astronomers can gain a better understanding of the physical laws that govern the cosmos. Galaxies. Galaxies are large systems of stars, gas, dust, and dark matter bound together by gravity. They are the building blocks of the universe, and our Milky Way galaxy is just one of billions in the observable universe. In this article, we'll explore galaxies in detail, including their different types and their importance in understanding the universe. Explanation of galaxies. A galaxy is a massive structure that contains billions or even trillions of stars, as well as gas, dust, and dark matter. The stars in a galaxy are held together by gravity, and they orbit a central point called the galactic center. The galaxies themselves are also bound together by gravity, forming galaxy groups and clusters. There are three main types of galaxies: elliptical, spiral, and irregular. Elliptical galaxies are shaped like ellipses and have little to no gas or dust. Spiral galaxies, on the other hand, have a distinct spiral shape and contain large amounts of gas and dust. Irregular galaxies have no clear shape and often contain large amounts of gas and dust. Different types of galaxies. Elliptical galaxies. Elliptical galaxies are the most common type of galaxy in the universe. They are typically round or oval in shape and have little to no gas or dust. Elliptical galaxies also tend to be older and have a lower rate of star formation than other types of galaxies. Spiral galaxies. Spiral galaxies are easily recognizable by their distinctive spiral arms. These arms contain large amounts of gas and dust, which fuel the formation of new stars. Our own Milky Way galaxy is a spiral galaxy. Spiral galaxies can be further classified as either barred or unbarred, depending on whether they have a bar-shaped structure in their center. Irregular galaxies. Irregular galaxies have no clear shape and often contain large amounts of gas and dust. They tend to be much smaller than elliptical and spiral galaxies and have a higher rate of star formation. Irregular galaxies are thought to be the result of galactic collisions or other disturbances. Importance in understanding the universe. Galaxies play a crucial role in our understanding of the universe. They are the basic building blocks of the cosmos, and their study has allowed us to map the large-scale structure of the universe. By studying galaxies, astronomers can also learn about the distribution of dark matter, the nature of black holes, and the evolution of stars. Additionally, the study of galaxies has led to some of the most profound discoveries in modern astronomy, including the discovery of the expanding universe and the cosmic microwave background radiation. Extraterrestrial life. The concept of extraterrestrial life has fascinated humans for centuries, but only in recent years has the possibility of life beyond our planet become a scientific reality. While we have yet to find any conclusive evidence of extraterrestrial life, the vastness of the universe and the sheer number of potential habitable planets make it a promising field of research. Possibility of extraterrestrial life. The search for extraterrestrial life involves looking for planets that could potentially support life as we know it. Scientists look for planets that are within the habitable zone of a star, which is the range of distances from a star where conditions may be suitable for liquid water to exist on the surface of a planet. Water is essential for life as we know it, so finding planets with liquid water is a crucial factor in the search for extraterrestrial life. While the discovery of Earth-like planets is a significant step forward, it does not guarantee the existence of life. There are many other factors to consider, such as the planet's atmosphere, magnetic field, and the presence of organic molecules, which are essential building blocks of life.